this is a significant birth because the Baird's tapir is an endangered species that is found primarily through parts of Mexico through Colombia.
14.3.
And like most large mammal species in those areas, you know, they're basically facing deforestation and hunting pressures that are making the population numbers dwindle a bit. We have a very good climate here that is comparable to where you would find them in the wild. So, but yeah, it's been a really interesting time.